So, today Scotland is voting in the European parliamentary elections, and it reminds me that it's only 118 days to go until polls open for Scotland's independence referendum. It is important that Scotland is a full member of the European Union. It's having a seat at the top table, and that seat at the top table is so important for Scotland's families and Scotland's industries. So make sure you vote today, and make sure you vote yes on the 18th of September.